हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू ब्रेक थ्रू टू 4%। नाउ जस्ट नाउ यू हर्ड अ केजीएफ चैप्टर टू टीजर। हैव यू सीन अ केजीएफ चैप्टर टू टीजर रिसेंटली? इफ यू हैव सीन, जस्ट टाइप इन अ कमेंट बॉक्स केजीएफ। इट सेज पावरफुल पीपल कम्स फ्रॉम पावरफुल प्लेसेस एंड पावरफुल पीपल मेक्स पीपल प्लेसेस पावरफुल। नाउ इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बी पावरफुल, यू हैव टू यूज अ पावरफुल places, which is a social media. Yes, online is a powerful platform if you want to be powerful. Let me introduce myself. My name is Manish Bhandari. I'm a father of two, husband to a loving wife, and by education I'm a backbencher. After finishing my MBA, I have joined and worked for a few private companies where I've quit in 2016 and opened my own business of tours and travels. And after working for business for 3 years, I have understood that it was not a business, it was just a self-employment. The difference between self-employment and a business, I will tell you some other day. But let me tell you what is the purpose, why I am doing what I am doing today. See, due to Corona, many of you would have lost your business or your work or your job. Even my industry was the topmost industry which was hit by Corona. No business due to lockdown. So any other like human being, I also started scolding a government, started posting negative comments on the social media against the government, why we required a lockdown for 3 months continuously. But due to when I was scrolling my Facebook, one guy comes in a video and he says, never let your schooling to interfere into education. When I heard that statement, it just hit my mind. And I said, this is a guy who is talking, which is there in my mind. So I started following him and following for almost 1 month. I joined his courses. And once I was going his courses, he introduced me to his mentor. And when I started following his mentor, he said me one thing which blew my mind. He says, the only thing between you and success, it is you and success, is awareness. It's only between you and success is the awareness. Now what that mean? I just followed him blindly and started scrolling on his more of his videos. I came to know that he is talking about three things. He said, you are doing anything business, you need three things. What is the three things? It is number three is tool set. Number two is skill set. And for both, which drives two and three is the mindset. He said, mindset is the thing. If you don't have any business, anything you are doing a work on your day-to-day life, if you don't have right mindset, no use of whether you having a skill set or tool set. So again, I am repeating. He said me, if you have lost a job in Corona, that due to not because you have skill or you have tool or you have your best in your industry, it's because you don't have a right mindset. And because of that, when I started following him, I also joined his courses. And after following his courses, he said me some invisible things which drives this mindset. I'll tell you what is that. It is, have you seen the Titanic movie? In that it shows the iceberg. What is the iceberg? We Indians would have seen in the movies. The iceberg is like this. Correct? Which we can see. Which we can see. But there is Inside the ocean, iceberg which we cannot see, which is 80%, which is not visible. This is the 20% only visible. Hello Vimal, welcome. When he said me this, the invisible concept drives your mindset. So anything if you are doing in your life, you read a right mindset. See, you would have seen a lot of webinars in this corona time. Many people are selling online courses. You join any courses, it required a right. It will tell you first about the mindset. Any business you do, it will tell about the mindset. And mindset, it drives by the invisible things, which is 80% cannot see. You cannot see at all. The 20% is visible. And this is the 80% and invisible things I am going to put on this Facebook page, Breakthrough to 4%. Please type in a comment box if you not understood. I will make another video on this. It was my personal first video where I am just implementing whatever I learned. I want to teach you. It is just I have paid lakhs of rupees to learn these things, but I want to change my friends, my colleagues, my communities' mindset, which been taught to me. And it is very powerful in your personal life, in your professional life, in your financial life, in your relationship, health and everything. So in my intention, with the right intention, I have started this page, Breakthrough to 4%, to teach about this invisible concept. Thank you for watching, and I am here to help a solo entrepreneur and the people who want to learn online things. If you want to start a business, you require online tools, online skills, which I have learned in my entire this 3-4 months, and I want to show you guys. So please add any of your friends who are interested to learn online things for free of cost. Please share a comment, please write a comment, please type your questions. If you have any questions about the online things, or if you want to know, I am here to help you out. Thank you so much. And to next video, we will discuss what is this 4%, Breakthrough to 4%. In next video, I will tell you what is this 4%. Thank you for watching. All the best. Good night.